Mixed martial arts, a sport which includes elements of a wide variety of combat sports disciplines, such as wrestling, boxing, jiu-jitsu, and taekwondo, has experienced significant growth on a global scale in recent years. From its roots in crude, no-holds-barred fighting in the early 1990s, MMA, as it is known, has blossomed into a billion-dollar industry. MMA fighting is sanctioned in 47 states, and MMA gyms have popped up all over the country, including several in Milwaukee. Matches generally are held in a steel cage and are decided in one of three ways: by knockout, by submission, that is when one fighter surrenders to another, or by the decision of three judges. Fighters wear minimal gear, no shoes, no shirt, no protective headgear, and small padded gloves. The sport's biggest stars have developed mainstream appeal. Ronda Rousey has appeared on the cover of a Wheaties box, Chuck Liddell appeared on ABC's Dancing with the Stars, and several other fighters have had movie roles. Milwaukee, long known as a good boxing town, is regarded as a hotbed for mixed martial arts and kickboxing. Rufus Sport MMA Academy is considered one of the top MMA gyms in the country. Anthony Pettis, the UFC lightweight champion and one of the sport's biggest stars, trains and coaches at Rufus Sport. Ben Askren, a former NCAA champion wrestler and 2008 Olympian from Heartland, also trains and coaches at Rufus Sport. And in Kenosha, UFC heavyweight star Ben Rothwell runs Rothwell Mixed Martial Arts. A Milwaukee-based promoter, North American Fighting Championship, stages regular events at the Rave Eagles Club Grand Ballroom, and earlier this year had its first show at the BMO Harris Bradley Center. The UFC has twice visited the Bradley Center, with Pettis winning his title at UFC 164 on August 31, 2013. Combat sports have come a long way since Senator John McCain characterized ultimate fighting as human cockfighting in the mid-1990s. MMA has its detractors, but the sport is here to stay.